It's now time to change the oil on this backup generator. Guardian Generac 13 kilowatt. We're gonna change the oil on this. The oil filter, and that's it. Take an 8mm socket, loosen these two screws and the panel comes off. Now we're going to drain the oil through this clip. Five-eighths. 11/16, and we're gonna crack it loose. Take off the oil filter. I'm going to use a strap wrench to take it off. I'm going to go counterclockwise. Let's see if it works. There it goes. Cracked it loose. Let it drain out. We even bought the dipstick too. We even marked it with a little paint here, so it makes it easier to see the level. One side and this side. You can see it easier when you check the oil. Just put a little oil here. And we'll put a little oil in the filter. fill the filter with some oil. Oil on the seal. And now we'll spin on the filter. Put the cap back on. Now we add the oil. It should be 1.7 quarts. So we'll fill it up. Add the first quart and see where we go. We're going to use 5W30 full synthetic oil. We got, and we're gonna add 1.7 quarts. Check the oil. Still gotta add. Just check it again. We're going to check the oil level now. See, we put a little paint on there and let it dry. This way it makes it easier to see. We're going to put it in check. Let's see. It's up to here. See, it makes it easier to see. I'm going to add a little more oil to it. Thank you. we're up to full. That's good. Now we're gonna test it to see if everything is okay. We're gonna start it up. We're gonna put the cap back on, the oil fill. Move this out of the way. And we're gonna start it up. We're gonna use manual. Okay, we turned it off. Everything looks good. We're gonna put it back to auto. Now we're gonna put a date on the oil filter when we changed it. And write it on your little paper in here too. Okay, we're gonna put the date on it, on the paper. 7/29/2021. Got the date on the filter. This way you can always take a visual look and see if it's there. On 7/29, it's tied down. Now we're going to put the panel back on. Everything is good. And it's back on auto. And we're good to go for another year.